Summer is a funny time of year for us skiers and snowboarders. We feel the warmth in the air and are secretly waiting. Waiting for snow to fall and to be back doing what we do best. Sometimes when you can't be out riding, you have to find a way to pass the time and just have fun. People get too caught up in their hectic lives and forget to enjoy the things that make them happy. Slacklining is often considered a new sport and is really just catching on now. I mean, all you need is a ratchet strap and a couple trees to get started and you can do incredible things. The simplicity of it makes it so intriguing to take part in. Recently, we set up our line at Katepwa Lake where we spent lots of our time growing up. This is a place that's really special to us and it was a great location to really enjoy just the purity of the sport.
The weekend was touch, but weekend it won't. Doing what God made from Lego. All the vows vowed called your name. Keep your stay clean of me. I feel of you so many times this week. Those eyes open, close, I can't forget to fall asleep. The dark seats dark. The dark seats dark. Ooh, darker. Sad to truth, bewildered beast, fool. Some things I do default is too well. Close eyes, open rose, I can feel as my body spells.
Always a risk involved with the sport. Sometimes you have to think, is this worth doing? And am I willing to pay the consequences of going for these bigger and better tricks?
We don't have anything on the tag file. It's not up yet on that, but there's no 29 on it.
Stay tuned, that it won't change the way you feel.